This is the flyer listening test, part 5. Listen and color. There is one example. Hi, caller. This is a picture that I took last Halloween. Oh, can you see the ball with a vampire costume? Yes. Next to him is a ball with a face with a pumpkin. Can you color that ball with a yellow pencil? Orange pencil. Okay. Can you see the example? Now you listen and color. 1. Can you see the girl with a witch hat? Yes, I can see her. Is she holding a broom? Yes, she is. Can you color the broom yellow? Yes. 2. Can you see the boy with a brown costume? What is he wearing? Oh, I don't know. But I think he's a Frankenstein in this Halloween. Oh, okay. And in his body, there's a watch. Can you color it black? Okay. 3. Wow, can you see the girl with a pink dress? She's wearing as a princess. Yes, color her crown yellow. Okay. 4. Now, can you see the one with a black hat? Yes. He is my best friend, Charlie. Can you see the costume? You can color it black too. Okay. 5. Now, can you see the mother with a bag? Yes, she's a mother. And she's a mother. She's Sally's mother. Can you color her bag green? Oh, but I don't have a green pencil. Can I use the brown pencil? That's okay. You can use it. Wow, this picture looks fantastic. Ah, it's prettier than before.